What's going on, you guys? It's your boy, 40 Days, 40 Nights, 369 in the building, man. We're still here in Montana right now. We're checking out the mall, and they have a whole Spirit Halloween in this mall, so it's kind of crazy.
Why did the skeleton go to jail?
Why?
Because he was bad to the bone.
I'm dead.
We just got out the mall, y'all. Got a freaking Snoop Dogg thing for freaking Spencer's as a gift.
I made you buy a new shirt
because
I forgot my
shirt. Yeah, she, wait, show the shirt, bro.
Oh. My $20 shirt.
Hold on. $5 for a slip.
You know, $5. Yeah, I spent $4 on tea. You know, that goes hard.
Yeah,
so she got the shirt. Y'all, look at these benches here in Montana. Straight up. They're like freaking beach chairs more than anything. I like the setup out here. It's pretty chill and it's not too like, not too busy everywhere like Denver. We just trying to get a bike for the cops. I think that trying to maintain. I got out here waiting right now. I'm gonna go back to the hotel and start swimming.
I want to go chill
in a pool.
What's up, guys? You're right.
Alright, y'all, so we headed to the pool right now. They ain't swimming, sadly. But it's all good. I'm gonna go hop in. So, let's get it. Yo, that's crazy. I wanna play some Mario Kart. Don't got any money. You wanna play some Mario Kart? Aw, dang.
That ain't it?
Well, it says $1 or $5 bills. Do you want to though?
5, 10, 20. I want to play the crossover game.
In IRL.
Yes, I
want to
play it.
I'm pissed though because it's in Vegas.
You've been playing it the whole time up here.
This one's in Vegas.
Oh, the super bikes. That's cool they have them in Montana though.
For real.
Yeah, no. Yo, it's all blocked off right here. We gotta find this pool. Yo, I'd be down to go back though and play some games later. Go use that 20 I have. Nah, I probably shouldn't though because we need stuff on the way back.
Is it pool or pool? Oh, shit.
Here. I'm holding for you, buddy. All right, let's go see this pool. So right now the slide is closed. We still got the pool though. She ain't hopping in, bruh.
I'm putting my feet in the water.
The feet, bro. Freaking native. No, I'm kidding. All right, here's the fit, y'all.
Yo, we are going in the water.
Alright, y'all. So, we're finna get on here real quick. It's basically like, basically monkey bars, you know? Basically try to climb across that and try not to fall. Let's get it.
Yeah, that was a monkey challenge.
The monkey challenge, yo.
Hell yeah.
Hashtag monkey gang in the chat, cookie gang.
Oh shit, you know, I lost the hair tie.
I tried walking on this.
Hey,
one.
See if it's in the water.
Yeah, it probably is.
It's right there.
Oh shit,
I'm gonna get. He's pointing his wife right now. Oh, oh, you got it. Stable. Ready? Oh, shit.
It's harder than that if I see it on a video.
okay? Okay? One more to go.
Alright, so like, he just slips, beating foot, and then he just slips on it. You feel me? I know.
On the table, but yeah, I just got my crown about
jump back
in. No.
Yeah, no.
I'm too heavy, bro.
Oh.
This is taking a lot of shame.
Yeah, you made it. Oh shit, you gotta get on there now. But you made it to the last one. Alright, a lot of lifting up. Uriah made it through the obstacle. How do you feel?
I feel accomplished.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Jump on me.
Yeah. You can even do it. Oh, this pool is small.
You know, this one's open. This one's small. Now Brody's gonna go in the hot tub.
Just gonna go chill in the hot tub for a little bit.
So we're gonna go see some footage of that after busting his ass. But yeah.
Yo, this is
closed
off and you're out here and doing snacking. And guys, you're fucking a floaty, I think. Anyway, let's go see.
Alright, I guess we gotta do this. Gotta Jeff Hardy this.
You missed it! Bro!
Wow.
What's good with y'all? Switching gears real quick, you know what I mean? So we got back from swimming yesterday and then went to Buffalo Wild Wings. Came back, everybody was tired, so we got some sleep. But it is the morning right now. I still gotta go brush my teeth. Vinny's in there brushing right now. But yeah, it's a new day and we're going home today. So I'm gonna vlog on the way home.
It's a straight Colorado meal.
Yup. And bro's got the, well, I don't even know, but that's a special for sure.
Say, I'm dissing that ass. That Buddha, Muhammad, that Hindu gon' drive. I do not care, I'ma head to the top. Came from the bottom, I gotta go off. Buddha, Muhammad, I'm dissing dead ops. LGBT, all them Christians and rocks. That's why I gotta go and them rocks gotta stop. Bible the truth, that Quran is a lie. Jesus, Muhammad, you pick, you decide. I'm gonna follow the way and the truth. How you gon' have you an 8-year-old wife? I'm dissing dead ops and I want you to hear it. I'm spreading the word and then demons gon' fear it. If you following Calvin, you dead in the spirit. It was 10:26, I don't think that you hear it. But I know you been up in the Bible, so why don't you follow? Maybe it's cause you don't fear it. It's a cop out, I hate when they say, all you need to do is believe that he's God. James 2:19, demons do what makes you different. I'm not here to argue, Titus 3:10. I know that you worked and you sinned. I'm killing these demons and beasts while abortion killed children. Dissing that ass and don't think that I'm done. Buddha can hide, but no, you cannot run. You wanted nirvana, you wanted the light. Say you should repent and just follow the sun. Not preaching religion, I'm not like the Pope. You can't tell the Mary, you can't tell the saints.
So we've been on the car ride for a good minute. We him right here.
If you think it, you can have it. If you see it, you can grab it. If you speak it, then you put in the time, you build habits. Fuck average, convince yourself you can be the best fucker on the planet. And you know this, you have to stay focused. Anything could happen, you could die at this moment. You only get one life to live, so take it and own it. Your biggest threat is yourself, you're your biggest opponent. But they gon' lie to your face, try to tell you you're broken. Don't listen, God got you. If you're born, you're chosen. Get your life in motion, stop dreaming, stop wishing, stop crying, start praying, start living, stop hoping. You remember me? The one you picked last? The one that you clowned? Said he was trash? I took all of your comments and I put them in the bag. Then I went and bought a bat, started beating on my craft.
Did they create that?
That's very interesting.
Isn't that very interesting?
Yeah.
Cherish every moment, I'm a better man. I get to dancing with the devil, help me understand.
Alright y'all, so we're in Cheyenne right now. Very, very tired. This is where our journey ends for now, Vinny. Until next time. Because I'm gonna be riding back with my grandparents and they're going straight back home. Two rides, two separate cars. But yeah, this is before we split off. I got one last long question for y'all. Would you rather live 100 years from now or 100 years backwards?
100 years backwards.
100 years backwards?
Yeah, 100 years backwards.
You gotta state your reason why.
Oh, for sure. Can I go
back? My bad. I think I'd go 100 years backwards too. I already know what happened and stuff. I mean, I'm gonna be predicting everything.
Two hands more to lift up and to praise you.
Rebuke that spirit right where you are. I said, sound good to me. I can do that, God. It's not as embarrassing. So I got my seat buckled up. Let's go. I knew this thing was going to get hot. and under my spirit, you demon, devil from hell, I bind you. I bind you in Jesus' name. I command you. I'm doing this. I'm going, this guy next to me said, is there something wrong? I said, no, there's nothing wrong. I get vivid. I can't help it. I'm an expressionist. And I'm going, you demon, devil of hell. Got the ball and all that. I said, growl at me, growl at me. You demon, I bind you. And all of a sudden, I hear this behind me going, finally, I heard the man say, stewardess, ding, 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 stewardess, this person, something's wrong. And I heard the stewardess run and said, she might be having an epileptic fit. I said, no, she doesn't. She's got a demon in her. And everybody went, whoa, demon. Let me out of here, Jack. I am out of here. Demons. When I said demon, that man was like, got up. I said, there's a devil in that woman. The Delta stewardess went, well, what are we going to do? I should have received an offer, and I'd have paid cash for everything right there. Glory to God. But I didn't. I said, we're going to cast this devil out. So I'm hollering at her. I said, you devil from hell, I find you. I said, get out. She went, oh. The guy said, I think you killed her, man. I said, I didn't kill her. And all of a sudden, out of anointing, I said, let me tell you something. If you're not born again, that devil can jump all over this plane and get inside each and every one of you. Do you hear what I'm saying? Oh, I mean, by that time, I'm preaching. It's coming on me. I tell you what, we had Buddhists praying to God. Oh, Jesus. We had boy, you ought to see the Catholics. They had the beads out. Hail Mary. Everybody praying. The chief steward says, cast the devil out. The little lady went, hey. I said, you're welcome. I sat back down. The guy that was seeing him, he said, are there any more devils on this plane? I said, I didn't see any. Oh, thank God. I heard a little boy say, look, mama, an exorcism. A little boy said that. I got the chief steward come and says, excuse me. Captain, I'd like to see you. Thank you, Jason. I'm going to jail. The devil went to hell, and Jesse going to jail. That's it. This is a federal offense. You know what a man can put me in? So the Delta captain went, I thought, my God, I'm right in the middle of the riot. I see these two boys. They said, oh, do you know where you're at? No, I don't know where.
All right, y'all. So I just made it home and watching some WWE. This was actually filmed in Denver. This was live in Denver last week. Wish I could have go. The freaking Rock came back. Just finished eating dinner. Let me show you what I ate. Got some freaking chicken Alfredo with the spaghetti noodles right there. The Italian bread. And of course you gotta put the salad, right? Got the boy squatch right here. What? You hungry? Mom said you ate two times today. He gonna have to get another one. Alright, y'all. So that's gonna end it for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. And also, stay tuned because within the next video, where I'm gonna be doing more of the Matthew readings in the Bible. So, you know, make sure you subscribe for that. Make sure you share these videos because these videos can help a lot of people. And also, you know, I know there's a lot of people that want to see what I do kind of on a daily basis and like my trips or whatever it is. And I'm gonna film them for you. That's just it. So that's what this is. We went to our reservation, you know, it was in Montana. And, you know, got my tribal ID. Freaking, you know, we got to see some family. Didn't get to see a lot of family, but you know, there's always next time, and I'm planning for those next times for sure. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment because we got some more lit videos coming soon and biblical videos coming soon, and we got those podcasts rolling out pretty soon next week. So make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Peace out. God bless.